Because, you know, I've been wrestling for 6 years, but I feel like I've been wrestling for 20. There's a lot of things that I have to offer. I've been in Japan, Mexico, Canada, Europe, in 5 different TV shows. I'm active, and I feel like this is a great time to teach, you know, new generations of students, men and women.